Or Drake.
Can you say Ferris is cool? Thank you.
Ferris is cool. Alright, let's get this. Nice Sue. Alright. Alright. What do you guys think about Karma support? I haven't been liking Karma at all lately. I feel like Karma is like one step under like Janna, Sona, Lulu, Soraka, you know? Sejuani skin, got you guys them. Dude, I have every Sejuani skin. I love all the builds you make, Nightblue. It helps me a lot. Oh, thank you, friends. For long, opa. What does that mean, Mokado? TV. You're useless without the stacks, but it's so... Okay, so you're useless without the stacks, but it's so risky and forces you to uphill battle to be relevant. Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. So again, my jungler list, my go-to jungles that I would recommend for you guys is... Oh, I have a new Rek'Sai strat to teach you guys. I have a new Rek'Sai strat. I'm gonna show you guys. You guys are gonna pogger. You're gonna poggers. Remind me to show you the strategy with Rek'Sai, okay? It's really, really good. Sejuani, I know where she's starting. Okay. I know where she's starting, boys. Actually, I don't know where she's starting, to be honest with you. I really don't know. Do you guys want me to make a tier list? Or nah? Maybe, how about this? We'll make a tier list when I'm master tiers again. And then we'll work on the tier list as we get to Challenger. I'm Diamond 1. I don't get to have a say. Not yet. What a weird clear. It goes red to blue. What a weirdo, dude. She's doing blue right now. Screw it, I'm going in! What? Did I just make myself miss the Q? I made myself mix... Okay, it's mine! Oh, can we get two? Get two! Flash! Flash, you monkey! Flash! Okay. Stop, boys. I like it. There we go. Nice. Did you guys see what I did there? I hit the bomb so she wouldn't get away, and then I Q'd as I hit the bomb. So the Q, like, I made myself miss the Q like an idiot, dude. Hello, Nightblue. The first time I heard your voice, I thought you were a 15 years old high school cherry boy. What's a cherry boy? I'm actually 11, by the way, so I'm glad I sound older than I actually am. Alright. I got called a trap earlier today, now I'm getting called a 15-year-old high school cherry boy, whatever cherry boy means, dude. Am I a cherry boy, chat? What the heck does that mean? You're a cherry boy. Listen, bro. No, I'm kidding. You're not. Oh, you're gonna try to recall, huh? You're gonna try to recall? Yeah, recall. Recall this, buddy. Nice storming. He's worried now, dude. I was just message delivered. Yo, what's a cherry boy? Oh, it means virgin. You know what, dude? You know what? Hold on, let me gank bot and then I'll tell you what. Hold on, dude. Hold on. What's up, dude? Okay. Okay. Alright, is my team gonna do anything? Okay, it's fine. You know what? Hopefully that's enough. You know what, guys? I didn't lose my virginity because I don't lose. Period. Let's go. Oh, crap. Oh, okay. Hold on, one second. Man, you know, screw this Galio. You're playing Galio, buddy. Like, reevaluate your life. Oh, and two Cho'Gath. Okay, now, here's a good tip. If you're against a Cho'Gath jungle, guys, this is important, alright? Listen, guys, don't troll, listen, alright? If you're against a Cho'Gath jungle, realize that camping him will not help you win the game. Or, sorry, Cho'Gath top, or in lane, sorry, Cho'Gath in general. Do not camp a Cho'Gath because, oh, good thing I spotted that, huh? Oh, no way! Oh, that was so good. Wait, will it continue being good though? Oh, it's so good. It's so good. Oh, this might not be good. He's gonna get eaten. One of them's gonna get eaten. Oh! This Kled's a beast! Oh! Oh my gosh! You guys are amazing! Anyway, what was I saying, dude? I was saying something important. I forgot what it was, though. Why is her flash up? Oh, her flash is up. You know what, to be honest with you, I didn't think her flash would be up because we flashed at the same time, didn't we? Yeah, we flashed at the same time, but she has that stupid mastery. Like, oh, look at my mastery, by the way. Is this still up? Are you serious? How many control wards does this guy have, dude? You know, in chat, you never give up on the red buff steal. You always go for the red steal. Always. Wait, what? I'm out of here, boys. She's gonna stop my recall? I really hope not. I really, really hope not. Nice. Okay, let's do that. Let's get another control ward. We can go get our red and then pop off. Oh, nice. Yo, Kled, can you bot and Karma Kate top? Yeah, nice. I didn't even notice they got first tower top. That's really good, actually. I need Kled to go bot, though. When's the next Drake? Oh, Cloud Drake, 2-3 minutes. Grace smite that for some HP. You know, I think it's time to do some Raptors. Get that catch-up XP going. Level 7 mid lanes. Yeah, we should be able to get 6 off this. Or at least really close to 6. Yeah, it's good. Let's put a ward there. Let's honestly get that guy. Now, usually when they lane swap, you usually want to follow the bot lane, not the bot laner. Wait, sorry, not the person who's going bot, not the top laner. But my top lane. It's not even pushed in yet, so I may as well just do something here real quick. Okay, never mind. We're just gonna go back then. Oh, here we go. Oh, hello, Sejuani. Oh, we gotta go, my friends. Oh, I am so in trouble. Yeah, I'm dead. It's fine. We get a free tower for that. That's worth. That's actually worth, honestly. They have 5 people bot lane for some reason. So, TP from Cho'Gath. And I think that's all they used, right? Yeah, I believe so. Okay, cool. That's so worth. I'm actually happy with that. No, I can't do that. They get literally nothing but those kills. We get a tower and pressure. Oh, we almost got two towers, too. Well, we could get that tower quickly. Man, my score sucks. Dude, but you know what? Jungle is not a KDA game anymore. It's all about the strategy. We got bot lane ahead, which is all that we needed to do. I don't like the Sejuani-Ezreal matchup, dude. It's kind of annoying, actually. Because I don't think I can proc Storm Raiders on her to get away. I mean, I don't even try, to be honest with you. Okay, 50 seconds straight. We can actually group up on that. Oof. Whoa, that... What? That stunned me, too. Get up, team! Oh, nice. He was like just CC'd forever there. That was funny. Okay, cool. Let's just get Drake. That's actually worth. Like, that's the thing. Like, you play the game not for kills, not for strategy, or not for KDA, but you play for, like, objectives, you know? I really think we could have done the Cloud Drake since Galio's dead, but it's fine. I don't think they'll get it well, or recalled anyway. Not while I'm alive. Wait, are they doing that? I was gonna do that later, but I mean, if they can get it now, that'd be really good. Oh, that's so bad. That's so bad. Okay, I'll get the Cloud Drake. Don't mind if I do. I need Caitlyn's help though. Dumb my warrior. Dumb smite. Hello, Caitlyn. Dang, dude, I need to save mana for E. 5-10 to smite. Nah, I'm not gonna smite it. Okay, let's recall. Alrighty. Not the best start, but honestly, it's not the worst start. Like, my KDA looks awful, but honestly, I'm still okay with what's happened. I do think I shouldn't have died as Sej, though. I mean, you know, that was probably avoidable. No, no, no. I love you, Nightblue. Oh, I love you too, man. Yo, mods, can you read group chat and Skype, by the way? Oh, are they fighting? Oh my god. Dude, this clan's a beast. What the heck? Who is this guy? Who is this dude? Kill secure! Chaos in the chat! I saved my ulti hoping a chaos. I guess I don't need to. Maybe I should have ultied, whatever. Oh. Ah, oh, dang, I kinda wanted to see going. Okay, we're fine. Better jungler wins. Better jungler's lane. What lane did you gank again? What? Yeah, better jungler wins, by the way, because I based my my jungle performance off KDA. What lane did Sejuani gank? Wait, she said I'm 3 levels down? We're the same levels, or what is she talking about? Does she not know how to count?